A popular head of state has just been assassinated. Seal up all the bloody exits.
It looks to me like you still don't know why you're here, Captain.
10,000 innocent public officials have been dismissed without benefit.
I am a soldier, not a politician.
Come on, baby, leave me alone! Susie, I want to see my husband!
I'm a soldier's widow. I know the pain and anguish I went through when my husband died in the battle.
Was your husband here that night?
I don't know! I need to know what's going on in my brother's house!
They are taking the cold blooders to Lagos. If you do not speak out, my husband will be executed.
If I speak out, I could be charged with concealment of treason, and that attracts the death penalty.
Where is your husband?
Is my husband missing?